This is a Hamilton Corliss engine. This one is an E.P. Alice, made in West Allis, Wisconsin. Came out of a sawmill in Tomahawk, Wisconsin. This engine came out of a sawmill also. These are at the Badger Steam and Gas Engine Show near Baraboo, Wisconsin.